Youngsters kept their places for the home game against Blackburn, but youth had to bow to experience as Gordon Strachan scored a hat-trick.
Now then, good cross over there, Chapman. And he's looking for a handball there, and it's been given. Penalty for Leeds. No doubt about that. Oh, fine penalty. Strokes it to the right of Mims. Bottom left-hand corner, no problems for Strachan. Leeds 1, Blackburn 0. Well, Strachan's got another penalty. But Strachan, same spot and same result. Mims unhappy with himself, but it was struck so confidently and firmly. Really punched it home. Now Strachan again. Things opening up for Leeds here. Strachan chipping it in. Lovely backheel. Strachan again. There's the hat-trick for Gordon Strachan. And that's the best of the lot. Leeds with a 3-0 advantage now. And it's the Scottish buzz bomb who's got all three. Wonderful pass to pick up Wallace. Wallace chasing through here. Oh, that's magnificent by Leeds. Number four, made by Strachan, who's already got three, and finished off by the diminutive Wallace. And so again, nice little ball in there. There's the diving header. Oh, and that's a great goal for Blackburn. Curls it over nicely, flicked on there. Oh, and straight in. Real dangerous corner. Strachan calling for the ball. Here he is now. Brilliant ball for Forrester. Good save by the keeper, but Chapman surely. Yes. Number five, Lee Chapman.
I think from round about October of this season, it's become increasingly aware that some of the kids here were doing well. And watching some of their games and watching them train, you start to nurture that little warm feeling, perhaps, that maybe you've got one or two half-decent players coming along. But you never know. All you can judge is what you're seeing at the time, and then try and work out whether they're going to get bigger, whether they're going to get stronger, whether they're going to get more mature. And fortunately, most of them have done that. Most of them have done that. So during the past 12 months, you know, we started off with a useful bunch, and they've developed into a more than useful bunch. And we keep our fingers crossed, and we keep doing the things that we've done up to now, and one hopes that, you know, they'll go on to make a living.